This patient has been diagnosed with a severe form of STAD, also known as sex toy apparatus deficiency. STAD patients can find help at Biteofsin.com.